statue of the Seven. There are a few of these statues scattered across the land to show the Seven's protection over the world. Among the Seven gods, this god controls the wind. Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for is the animal god, but... Paimon will take you to the animal god's place first, and there's a reason why.